Trapper, and I am very excited to be inside Fortnite right now. This is a huge honor because I love this game, and this it's been a huge thing for me. And I was so excited about the premiere of my new show, Punk, that I wanted to watch it with all of you guys. And since we're all on quarantine lockdown, figure what better place to do it than Fortnite. It has been a huge dream and an absolute honor to be able to be on Punk and prank some of my best friends this season. I got Offset with a self-driving car. I got Liza Koshy with a fake bar mitzvah. Lil Nas X with some legal troubles. But I want to show you guys the season premiere, the first episode, the best prank I've ever done. That is Meg the Stallion. And well, I'll let you guys make sure you guys watch. Have fun this season of Fortnite. Have a great time, y'all.
Let me tell you about my friend Meg the Stallion. She's extremely clever, so it'll be pretty hard to pull one over. But I got a man on the inside. Enter Foe, Meg's precious French bulldog. Meg's good friend EJ is gonna bring the dog to me. And the only thing standing between Meg and her precious dog is my gorilla. That's still terrifying. Ali is playing our driver, and Puck is our innocent bystander. Meg, about to get punked. Alright, they're on the move. Let's go.
Meg. What's this little park? And he ran off with his other dog, and me and the owner's trying to find him right now.
Where is he?
She's not playing, yo.
Where's my dog?
He's around the corner, come on. Meg, I cannot drive over, I cannot walk
over. Open the door!
Bro, her dog is lost like that. Next level.
Stressful.